So this Sunday is the feast day of St. John Bosco, our founder. To dream the impossible dream. I'd like to say that Don Bosco was a dreamer. A dreamer who thought of the poor boys in the streets. A dreamer who thought that he could make a better world if he would just bring Christ's love to them. So that's what I'm asking you all to be this week. Dreamers, in this pandemic time, dream of how we can make it better, how we can bring hope to all those around us, so that together we can sing, to dream the impossible dream. God bless you. Stay safe. Don't forget that social distancing. Sorry, Don Bosco. Have a blessed week and dream the impossible dream until we meet again.